It will be an uphill battle for 13 dogs now in the care of the Austin Humane Society. They're part of one of the largest animal cruelty investigations in Central Texas history.
Their former owner surrendered them to the Round Rock Animal Control officers today to avoid animal cruelty charges. Tonight, KXAN's Josh Hinkle met the dogs and found out how you can help.
You're a good, sweet girl.
For the first time in a long time.
Say, I am ready for a home.
Princess the Chihuahua is finally getting the royal treatment.
Princess, for example, is very thin and underweight. She hasn't really gotten the nutrition that she needed when she was with her previous owners.
Underweight and starved for attention, she's now leading a life of luxury at the Austin Humane Society. Princess and 12 of her roommates from Round Rock found themselves rescued because their owners didn't want to face animal cruelty charges. Roundworms, neurological issues, heart conditions, hip problems.
Some of them will involve just oral medication. Others may involve surgery.
Doctors treated the team just in time.
Some of them, unfortunately, probably would have passed away from their conditions.
While the effects of their medical neglect and inbreeding could continue throughout life.
You're such a sweet girl.
The Humane Society hopes Princess and the rest go on to live those lives with owners who give them the care they deserve.
We just are here in a time of crisis like this to take these dogs in and to find them a good, loving family.
Now, some of these dogs will need to stay under the care of the Humane Society for an extended period due to their greater health problems, but at least 10 of them will be available for adoption at the Humane Society this Saturday from noon to 7. It's located at 124 West Anderson Lane in North Austin. In the studio, Josh Hinkle, KXAN Austin News.